the 24th of October, 2023. Natalie Zemon Davis, historian of the marginalized, dies at 94. She wrote of peasants, unsung women, border crossers and, most popularly, Martin Guerre, a 16th century village impostor recalled in a 1980s movie.